We used to measure our world by the horizon. Now you can track it in the bodies of birds. This is how we see where our world ends and the other begins.